Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one notification while I try to join the on Roblox server, and it shows this experience is restricted by your parental controls allowed experience settings, and this notification is coming when you enable the parental control feature. So how to get rid of this notification? So by simply go to your settings menu and makes you if you over the age of 13, because if your age is under 13, there is no possible to use this Roblox platform, and this restriction is made from Roblox team. So anyway, here you can go to parental controls, and in my account settings it is default set as all ages and it is suitable for everyone, but you can change this option to 17 plus, suitable for ages 17 and older. And it shows on pop-up window, and here my email is verified, and they urge to create the 4-digit pin. So just complete this step and makes you this pin that you entered is always rememberable one, and finally click to add, and they ask for the password verification process, so just complete it. So now my 4-digit pin is successfully created, and they mentioned the one important message: you will need to enter this pin before accessing the settings page in the future. So just close this window and put your 4-digit pin and click to unlock. But unfortunately my Roblox account age is not verified. So due to this age verification problem, this option is not enabled in my Roblox account settings, but you can follow this tutorial. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.